The next in our series on our favourite worship songs comes from Clodagh. She writes this. I love this song as it gives me so much comfort when I sing it as I picture a family member who passed away, but I know that he is in a better place now than he was when he was alive. My favourite part of the song is, my chains are gone, I've been set free. And when he passed, I felt God say that he was free from all the horrible things that had happened to him while he was alive. When I sing that part of the song, I really belt it out and picture him breaking the chains off and him just covered in holiness. It's hard to explain. This song brings me so much comfort to know he is in a safe, better place with our Lord. This is Amazing Grace, My Chains Are Gone.